Have you ever shared your faith with someone and they said something along the lines of, I can't believe in a God who sends people to hell?
Yeah.
I can't either. Romans 6 says, the wages of sin is death.
Yeah.
A wage is something you earn.
Yeah.
Imagine if your boss didn't pay you for a year.
Right.
You're having a fight. The Bible says sin is a wage. You get paid death because of all the sin you committed. So God doesn't send us to hell. We work our way there.